I told you I heard something in the middle of the night once. Some drunken bum across the hall from my aunt. He was yelling, "Throw out the dirty Jews!" That was us. But I just rolled over and went back to sleep. I was used to it by then. I mean, what the hell? I was 10. That's old for a Jew. When I was 6, my first week in school, I stayed out for the Jewish New Year. The next day, a bunch of kids got around me and said, "Were you in school yesterday?" I smiled and said no. Well, they wiped that smile off my face. They beat the shit out of me. I had to get beat up a couple more times before I learned that if you're a Jew, you stink. You're not like other guys. You're alone. You're something strange. Different. Well, God damn it. You made us different, you dirty bastards. What the hell do you want us to do?